Back with another video.
It's time for public humiliation. Spell a word wrong, sit down in front of your friends. You know, that's great for little egos. Hey, look at me, I'm a moron. I wasn't even close. I was using numbers and stuff. I fired that kid who spelled it wrong on purpose so he could sit down, you know?
Ah, poop. Yeah. Poop. 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 Crap.
He knew he wasn't gonna win, so why stand there for 3 hours? First round, cat.
Seriously? 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 Is it? I can't.
First round, cat, K A T, I'm out of here. Then as he passed you, I know there's two T's.
I before E, always. Come on! Come on!
Always. What are you, an idiot, Brian? Apparently.
Apparently.
So she explains it, no, Brian, it's I before E, except after C, and when sounding like A is a neighboring way, and on weekends and holidays and all throughout May, and you'll always be wrong no matter what you say.
Okay.
It's a hard roll.
Look at his face. Look at his face. It's so cute.
Plurals were hard too. Brian, how do you make a word a plural? You put an S. You put an S at the end of
it. Oh, this is my favorite part.
Weekends and holidays.
This, my real favorite part's coming up soon. A buy two boxing of donuts. Wrong plural.
No. Let's try another one. Erwin, what is he plural for? Goose. Geese. I saw a flock. Geese. Brian, what? Brian, what's the plural for? Moose. Moose. I saw a flock of moose. There are many of them. Many much moose.
Spaghetti.
The meat's wanting food and ain't a wooding in, is it?
Is that Timmy?